heads up.
Did you hear the news?
What?
600.
No.
They're just giving it to us.
No!
I can't even believe it. Amazing. You know, personally, I would have settled for some Kohl's cash or one of those spray bottles with a little fan on it, but nope.
We're going to get
not our Congress. They went hard. They went hard. They were like,
we only have Netflix,
should we give
so.
The people $24.50 each? Oh, and then they were like, no, we got to give them enough to buy a used iPhone 5, a DVD player, and a gift certificate to Pete's Coffee. That's what the people want.
Oh, my God.
And were they right?
They are.
You know, I wonder if we get to pick what color check we get.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Maybe I just won't accept the $600. I'll just let them have it. They've had a hard year, too. Oh, wait, you know what I'm going to do?
You're so generous.
I'm going to buy 600 Hello Kitty notebooks, and then I'm going to write thank you with my tears of joy and mail them back to each member of Congress.
We should probably think about the churches, too. Send them some things.
Gosh, you know what I just thought? I just was thinking about Wells Fargo and Exxon Mobil. I hope they
can. Oh, my God. Are they going to make it?
I don't know what...